Oh damn, I feel like a hot shot. Got a red blessing on me riding in a drop top. Do it for the fam, so I've been working out.
Capacity crowd here on hand with the additional bleacher seats. The fans are packing it in. Dan, give me some words about that controversial finish where you ended up being on top. Talk to me.
So just to give everybody the background on the story, Kevin Adams hit a miraculous shot to go to overtime. We had the ref inquire with the head ref of the tournament. The head ref said, let me call you back, I'm gonna ask Joe. Whether he asked Joe or not, obviously I don't think he did, but he came back to us with, it's a 4-minute overtime, we played it out. We came out on top, Kevin Haddon came out strong, and that's it. If the reverse happened to me, I'd be home.
So K-Money came through.
K-Money came through.
You are here now in the quarters, taking on Joe Dino. First round, sorry. No easy task for you, Den.
No.
And good luck. Can't wait to see this happen.
Get him, Grandpa.
4 minutes.
It doesn't matter.
I understand.
So we didn't have a tournament.
You didn't lose the tournament or stand.
I get it. But if somebody tells you, we did not do the due diligence. We said, whoever the ref, Paul Anthony.
There's 2 sets.
So what would be the tournament?
I believe it should be a first to 13 or 15 with 15 in the box to play them. Playing orange, blue, playing first to 13.
I think it's what difference does it make for you?
Correct.
Because we're out.
But why even take a win like that? The rules of the
why take a win like that? It's not a cheap win.
Correct.
In my opinion, we won fair and square.
There's 2 sets of rules. There's the rules of the tournament. Anthony, there's 2 sets of rules. There's the rules of the tournament, and there's the new rules that happen. So they won the rules of the tournament. They won the new rules.
I get eliminated. I'll tell you what this is. I get eliminated, so I'm out. I'm gone. I'm home.
If
we scored first, you're not calling me. I'm not saying
the rules, right?
But the rules of the tournament are the rules of the game, kid.
We agreed on the rules.
I get it. I understand.
Guys, it's not fair either way. You have five guys. Listen to my point.
I'll listen to you.
We have five guys that went to war.
Dave, you left the court. They got lost.
I get it. We have five guys that went to war the same way you would have. And I'm biased towards them. I would never accept
it. No, you didn't
play the game.
You're still being biased. But we played the game and won at 21.
Under false pretenses.
No, but yes. It's not. The rules of the tournament, it's not false pretenses.
Yes, it is. Why do you voice it? You're an ambassador for the tournament. Why do you voice it?
And he set new rules. He's the ref of the tournament.
We asked him. We called them.
Matchup.
Guys, with Phoenix Fair, you have five guys that showed up, went to war.
You went to war. We played on the same rule.
It's his rule.
You think if you're playing a game or not?
Joe.
We played on the same rules.
If it was to 21, we would have agreed also. We would have agreed to 21.
The ref gave us those rules. We were fine with anything.
I don't get what you think, when they tip the ball, the rules were
you can't change rule after the fact.
It was announced the rule.
Rules of the tournament.
But it doesn't matter what the rule. No one does it.
Somebody and we all played under the same. But the rules of the tournament still are greater than whatever happened in men's court. It's the rules. The rules are the rules.
No, that's what the
game is. Said, oh, we should have played differently.
Out before.
For an hour after the game, it's not fair to these guys.
What do you want to do?
Correct. Play it out and be met. Play it out as being men. That's the bottom line.
We did.
No, you didn't.
Yes, we did.
Being men.
You saw me.
Play it out. Let the best team win. Let the best team win.
I'm going to consult.
Right now. Whoever is still got dead.
I'm telling you, Deacon. He's
quiet.
Wait, whoa. Joe.
No, go present the facts.
You got Anthony. You got Anthony.
Go present the facts.
You're
going to stay with this.
I'm
going to
explain. We called and we played.
I have court shots.
Wait.
Anthony.
We're going to get some free pizza.
Anthony.
They're talking it over right now, Anthony and Joe, the head referee and the commissioner of the tournament.
The young EO will Dennis playing with some veterans.
Get the W, or will they have to replay that game?
Does all the dirty work.
Mark.
They call him Dennis Rahm.
I'm going to three different people, whoever has majority rules. Let's play the wild card.
Pat Sham and the long lanky veteran. Loves that 18 footer. Cooler than the other side of the pillow.
Decision just came down. They are replaying, and Team Dennis is not in the first round just yet. Wow, what a turn of events. Joe, tell us all what just happened.
No shot clock, no time, a play-in game. This is the first one ever. Play-in game here on Hotshot. Locking it. 11 Gaitman. Again, before we start, just want to thank the Sutton family and everyone, and I mean everyone who put this
new life for Team Orange.
Round of applause for them. The best event of the summer.
New life here for Team Orange.
No, this court's very big.
A bunch of confused heads right now on Team Dennis. They don't look too happy with the decision. And let's see if that affects them here on the court. It probably will. And let's see if Orange can just jump
Blue
on
versus Orange, the two teams that are on the court right now.